the work that you've done with actors that you love and admire is the work that you do with the actors. Kate and I do very little preparation. We discover it. I'm just telling the world.
Okay, go ahead.
We seem to do best when we discover it as we go along. And not, don't come in with a preordained idea of what a play is. On the other hand, you have to work very closely with the designers. Certainly the set designer with a lot of, you need a lot of foresight there. Mm-hmm. And that's part of the thrill of the process too. And another thing that's thrilling about a collaboration in the stage is the mistakes you've made that you need to fix on the spot. I mean, I find those great challenges. Mm-hmm. If you come in, Nico said, you know, anybody who comes to a Chekhov play and thinks, and he knows how it goes, mm-hmm. is in trouble, mm-hmm. because he's too great for that. Mm-hmm. And the actors define the action between the play and where the play is going. Mm-hmm. That's where we are now, and it's thrilling. Yeah. I use that word too much. But.
Well, no, and it's, of course, we're all in sort of, you know, everybody's in a different place, including
yes.
me. But what's so thrilling is that when you see, like the other day, there was a particular scene that just took off, and it was so exciting. Well, there were two, actually. It was Fears, you know. And then there was one scene and it was so thrilling to see everybody in the room. I mean, because, you know, actors are a little selfish. And they're like, yeah, whatever, I'm off stage, and now I'm looking at my book, or I'm, like, a little bit looking. And this time you saw, like, almost everybody in the room turned and started to watch the scene. I was not in the scene, sadly, but it was thrilling and very inspiring. And it was with Mark Blum, who plays Gaia, who I have worked with before and is probably one of the most, Gaia is my brother in the play, is one of the most brilliant comic tragic actors of his generation. He is staggering actor, and I makes me laugh so much. And then Sarah Hudnut, who I've known since Williamstown. I've also worked with Jessica Dickey before in Hedda. And then, and Joyce Van Patten, who is, I did a year and a half with her in a Neil Simon play. And she is sort of like one of those actresses that literally she walks on stage and she stands there and it's like greatness and power. You just look at her and you're just like, oh my God. And then, you know, these two new Boston actors that I didn't know, Will LeBeau and Jerry Kissel, fantastic. Both of them fantastic in their parts. And Nikki, I'd seen Jerry in a couple of plays with Nikki, and I never seen Will before. He's so great. And then the young actors, some from BU, and then our beautiful Enver Jokai, and this Jeremy Beck, who plays Yepi Hodov, who is a genius. You know, so I mean, I feel like we're so lucky because it's when the few times that art kind of comes together and it's so exciting. This is one of those times. You can feel it already. I mean, it's just very thrilling to be in the room.